This is Cindy Porter, and in this meditation, we're going to be concentrating on grounding and reconnecting ourselves. Before we begin, let's get ourselves into a comfortable position and gently close our eyes. Take a big, deep breath in and hold. And release. Again, take another big deep breath in and hold and release. We're going to find ourselves walking through a beautiful open field. The sun is shining. There's a beautiful cool breeze blowing, and there are lovely clouds scattered in the sky. We're walking on lovely soft green grass that's so inviting that we stop to take off our shoes so we can feel that soft green grass below our feet. We walk along the field, almost skipping in the sunshine with the pleasure of the day, feeling completely connected to Mother Earth. And as we feel this connection to Mother Earth, we begin to feel reconnected to our own souls. We begin to feel how connected we are and how much we belong right here, right now. We continue on through the field, feeling more and more connected and more grounded in with Mother Earth, enjoying all that Mother Earth and nature has to offer us. We are coming to the realization that true belonging doesn't require us to change who we are. True belonging only requires us to be who we are. This realization creates a beautiful light feeling deep inside us. As we wander through the fields, feeling the lush grass beneath our feet, we know that we don't need to change who we are. We just need to be who we are. And we go forth refreshed and feeling happy for our day ahead.